Bingo, the Cubs got the missing piece. Here come the titles.
Oh, did they get another superstar?
Yep.
I bet whoever they got has won many playoff series and just needed a change of scenery.
Actually, they got Kevin Love, who has never been to the playoffs before.
At least he's dependable to play 82 games.
He missed 30 games last year.
At least you did not give up a lot.
We traded Andrew Wiggins and Anthony Bennett.
So, you traded the last two number one overall picks for an injury-prone power forward who has never made the playoffs.
You watch.
I cannot wait to watch the Bulls beat you in the playoffs while Kevin Love is injured. It will be exciting.